What is going on, everybody? My name is Stargazers, and I'm back with another video, and the world is on fire because people think that Toyotarou has traced a picture of Goku from a Marvel comic. Sounds weird, but kind of sounds true too. Take a look at both the pictures. To a lot of people, it looks quite traced, man. But to me, I think it could be a reference. He could have used the Captain America picture as a reference. Anyways, a quick fun fact. This picture came out from a magazine in which Yu-Gi-Oh! Versus Dragon Ball Z was kind of shown. Sounds weird, but is kind of true. So, anyways, the question is it traced or not? Well, I'd say when we put both the pictures above each other, there are some differences in them, but still, there are quite a lot of stuff that looks quite similar in both of the pictures. Now, if we say that the Captain America picture, the pose is quite same, and Goku's pose is quite same, but take a look at Goku's torso or even his foot. There's a change in his foot, and even in the final picture, there's a difference in the hand, but still, that cannot be counted, right? So, anyways, I really do think that he must have used the Captain America picture as a reference. Though people have now started saying that Toyotarou also used to copy Toriyama's art, but if Toriyama knew that, I know that if he actually did that, Toriyama would have already known that, and Toriyama would not have made him his successor to Dragon Ball. Well, that's quite a question. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, hit that like button, and if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel already, do subscribe. And that is it for today, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.